Perfect.
What's good, Wolf Gang? Back with another reaction. Yo, you already know how it's going right now, man. NF just dropped a new track. It's called Clouds. And I seen on his Twitter that he's saying this is going to be a mixtape. That's wild, man. Like, if he drop a mixtape and an album, you know he's been working. Because he's been MIA for a minute. But, you know, the music don't stop. Like he says, in his like veins, in his blood. Like, once he stopped music, he basically said that his life would be done. In a way, you know what I'm saying? Music is just therapy, and you already know real music, especially during the mumble time, especially during this pandemic and how everything is going. People been dropping music because everybody's like kind of quarantined in a way, not really going outside, but people start going outside more often now. But just to have real good music, because you got J. Cole, MIA, you got Kendrick, MIA, Eminem came through, so that was dope. But like, artists that's hitting real music, you know what I'm saying? Like, you gotta appreciate this moment, man. My dog coming out with a mixtape. It's about to be lit, man. So any further ado, I'm just gonna hold you. You about to get right into this. My dog sitting on the clouds. He too high, bro.
Myself evolving, appalling, so much I'm not divulging. Been stalling, I think I hear applauding, they're calling.
Oh yeah, hey, matter of fact, yo, before we get into this, yo, if y'all mess with NF, man, make sure y'all smash that like button, make sure y'all subscribe, and make sure y'all hit the notification bell. Listen, this nigga's wearing all black. He's wearing all black. This is a funeral service. He already know how he coming. Let's get it.
Been stalling. I think I hear applauding. They're calling. Mixtapes aren't my thing, but it's been awfully exhausting. Hanging on to songs as long as daunting, which caused me to have to make a call I thought was ballsy, resulting in what you see today. Proceed indulging, as always, the one trick pony seer. So quit your sulking. Born efficient. Got ambition, sort of vision.
Hold on. He said mixtape ain't his thing, man. But he was like, yo, I'm tired of sitting on all these tracks, sitting on all these songs. So I gotta let them out somehow, man. He said, my fans need it. I need it. Let's get it, man. Hey, and I'm coming out with a mixtape right there.
Resulting in what you see today, proceed indulging. As always, the one trick pony's here. So quit your sulking. Born efficient. Got ambition, sort of vicious, yep, that's me. Not artistic, unrealistic, chauvinistic, not those things. Go the distance, so prolific, postal cryptic, move swiftly. Unsubmissive, the king of mischief, the golden ticket, rare sight to see. I stay committed, embrace the rigid, I'm playful with it, yeah, basic.
Hey, this video raw shit already. This video is raw, that's dope. Yo, let's get it.
So prolific, postal cryptic, move swiftly. Unsubmissive, the king of mischief, the golden ticket, rare sight to see. I stay committed, embrace the rigid, I'm playful with it, yeah, basically. Too great to mimic, you hate your bitter, no favoritism, that's fine with me. Create the riddles, portrayed in civil, unsafe a little.
Hey, he said, man, if it, you feel me, if it ain't gonna support me, I'm gonna support myself. I know, I just high five myself, he crazy. Hey, but like you said, the king of mischief, for real. And he was like, he basically said that he can't be cloned. He on his own pedestal type of thing, man. Let's get it.
Stay committed, embrace the rigid, I'm playful with it, yeah, basically. Too great to mimic, you hate your bitter, no favoritism, that's fine with me. Create the riddles, portrayed in civil, unsafe a little, oh yes indeed. It's plain and simple, I'm far from brittle, unbreakable, you following? I'm Bruce Willis in a train wreck. I'm like trading your car for a new jack. I'm like having a boss getting upset cause you asked him for less on your paycheck. I'm like doing heads.
Like trading in your car. He said it's like trading your car for a jack. And he was like, that's like asking your boss for your boss getting mad at you because you're asking for less on your paycheck. That's, he basically saying that, not that he's the opposite. He's saying that he's a, damn, I don't got the word. What's the word? Fuck. I can't think of the word. Damn. He's saying he's a, contradiction. There we go.
Riddle. Unbreakable. You following? I'm Bruce Willis in the train wreck. I'm like trading your car for a new jack. I'm like having a boss getting upset because you asked him for less on your paycheck. I'm like doing headstands with a broke neck. I'm like watching your kid take his first steps. I'm like saying Bill Gates.
I'm like doing headstand with a broke neck. Let's get it. Oh yeah, it's all like contradiction type of shit. That's dope.
Check. I'm like doing headstands with a broke neck. I'm like watching your kid take his first steps. I'm like saying Bill Gates couldn't pay rent because it's too broke. Where am I going with this? Unbelievable. Yes, yes, inconceivable.
He said, okay. So I was like, it's like contradiction type of shit. Like, unbelievable. Like, this shit ain't real. Like, it doesn't make any sense. That's dope.
I'm like doing headstands with a broke neck. I'm like watching your kid take his first steps. I'm like saying Bill Gates couldn't pay rent because it's too broke. Where am I going with this? Unbelievable. Yes, yes, inconceivable. See myself as fairly reasonable. But at times I can be stubborn. So if I have to, I will rock the boat. I don't tend to take the easy road. That's just not the way I like to roll. What you think's probably unfeasible. I've done already a hundredfold. A hundredfold. It's probable that I might press the envelope. Ideas so astronomical. Sometimes.
Come on, hey, and that funny as shit. Like a funny, bro. Yo, how you end up at these people's house, hand in the wall? The mom picked up a fork. hey, that's a reference, because how this man be eating his tracks. That's basically, he put up a fork, my nigga. That's crazy. Hey, he getting chased around the table, underneath the table. This some comedic shit right here. Yeah, let's get it.
Oh, what you think's probably unfeasible. I've done already a hundredfold. It's probable that I might press the envelope. Ideas so astronomical. Sometimes I find them comical. Yeah, incomparable. Replay value phenomenal. Beat selection remarkable. I don't really got no trophies. I don't know why God chose me. Got something in the cup and codeine. Changed my style, they told me. Now they come around like, homie. Man, y'all better back up slowly.
Hey, he said, man, y'all want me to put some codeine in my cup? Y'all want me to change my style? But now I made a lane for myself. I made my own path. And now I'm the shit. Like, I'm blowing up. Now they're like, oh, what's good, homie? Keep that same energy, you feel me? Like, come on. Hey, big facts, though.
Trophies. I don't know why God chose me. Got something in the cup and codeine. Changed my style, they told me. Now they come around like, homie. Man, y'all better back up slowly. Back up slowly? Who are you kidding? How could you doubt me? I've always delivered. Ripping the teeth out of the back of my mouth. The closer you get to my wisdom. See, my initial thought was the way, but what can I say?
This man said, at the back of my mouth is the closest you'll get to my wisdom. Oh my God! What? He said, I always delivered. Oh my God. Hey, when you hear clever type bars, you gotta laugh that bitch out, bro. You gotta laugh it out. This man said, oh my, bro. This man said, the back of my mouth is the closest you get to my wisdom. Bro, what? Oh, man.
Slowly, who are you kidding? How could you doubt me? I've always delivered. Ripping the teeth out of the back of my mouth is the closest you get to my wisdom. See, my initial thought was the way, but what can I say? I had to come visit. Check on you guys. You're doing all right. You're yearly socked. Yeah, that's what I figured. They cover their heads up whenever I drop. Shake the whole industry. Put them in shock. Come out the clouds like a meteor rock. Then land on the earth like ready or not. Ain't no one like me to cream me the crop. Don't even front, but they give me some props. I'll pick up your body and throw it a block. I'll
Okay, I admit it, that's over the top. Not
deer in the headlight looks every time I step my foot.
I pick up your body and throw it a block. And he was like, no, let me, I might be going over the top. And I was like, psych, let's get it. Hey, the transitions in this video is ridiculous, man. It's dope. Like, it's some production behind this bit. Yo, this shit slapping, I ain't gonna cap.
Give me the cream of the crop. Don't even front better, give me some props. I'll pick up your body and throw it a block. Okay, I admit it, that's over the top. Not
deer in the headlight looks every time I step my foot on the ground. I get mistook for a lame with no weight to his name. Ground just shook, let's not beat around the bush. Even my B-sides throw him off like how's he do it. Some say I'm a great influence, I don't know about that, but I did do the best I could. Hollywood, Hollywood, hope Nate doesn't go Hollywood. You think that you don't know me good, you think that you don't know me good. Hollywood, Hollywood, hope Nate doesn't go Hollywood. You think that you don't know me good, you think that you don't know me. I always advance, say how I fail, you know I stand. Raising the bar, I gotta expand. Top of the charts, I'm setting up camp. Pounding my stakes, I put on my tent. Shoot for the stars, they fall in my hand. Stick to my guns, I don't even flinch. Can push all you want, they moving an inch.
Yo, this, oh my gosh. He was like, man, I thought y'all knew me better. I'll never go Hollywood. He just spat, yo. Hey. Mixtape Nate. That's all I'm gonna say. Jeez,
man, top of the charts, I'm setting up camp. Pounding my stakes, I put on my tent. Shoot for the stars, they fall in my hand. Stick to my guns, I don't even flinch. Can push all you want, ain't moving an inch. I rarely miss, you know I'm relentless. Ain't got a choice, no way to prevent it. Just who I am and I don't regret it. See what I want, and then I go get it. Follow my God, I'm happy I did it. Beat all the odds, I ain't got no limits.
He said, follow my God, I hope, I'm happy I did it, beat all the odds. And he's basically saying that he don't got no limit or whatever. And then I like how he said, shoot for the stars that fall in my hand. Come on, man. Then he basically saying that whatever he shot for, he hit his mark. Whatever he shoot for, he hit his mark. His target, his goal, he always hit it. Let's get it.
Ain't got a choice, no way to prevent it. Just who I am and I don't regret it. See what I want and then I go get it. Follow my God, I'm happy I did it. Beat all the odds, I ain't got no limits. Can it be stopped? You paying attention? I ain't gotta say it, they know where my head is. They know where my head is.
It's like a horror music. That's that funeral service. Kind of purr sound. My dog don't purge the beat. That's crazy. Clouds the mixtape. Bro, the mixtape. The mixtape. Let's get it. Oh, man. NF is back, y'all boys. NF is back, y'all boys. Yo, and I'm still doing the NF journey too. But you know, I'm going to have to, when this drop, I'm going to have to take a break and go to this. You feel me? You know, you feel me? But nah, this is dope, man. The beat was sliding, the visuals were crazy. The fact that the video was like comedic as well, is like, yo, and NF ain't playing, bruh. My dog hitting different type of levels when it comes to this shit for real. But yo, that's it for the reaction. Y'all know what to do. Smash that like button, subscribe, share. Wolf out. Wait. Don't leave yet. Stop. Before y'all guys leave, subscribe to the channel, ring the notification bell, and please send me suggestions on what I should react to, anything of that sort, so I can keep entertaining you guys and keep bringing out new content. Also, remember, as always, peace, love, and positivity. All the time, 2020 and on. Wolf out.